From North Andover, Massachusetts, it's the ECAC against Hockey East as this afternoon the Colgate Raiders take on the Merrimack Warriors in non-conference action. Good afternoon and welcome to Lawler Arena. Steve Degler along with Don Toot-Cahoon. A great matchup for you here. These teams played to a 1-1 tie in Hamilton, New York a season ago. And Don, it's two very young teams meeting up here this afternoon. What is each coach trying to accomplish today?
Well, it's interesting because they are both young teams, and they're two teams that are trying to become a little bit more consistent. They've both been streaky. Both teams come in here with an agenda. One being Colgate, finding a way to win a game on the road, finding a way to take that home ice play and transferring it to an away rink. Merrimack trying to come off a very unlikely three-game losing streak. It's been a long time since Mark Dennehy's teams lost three in a row, and I don't know if any of these players have ever done that. So they're trying to turn that around.
One of the seasoned veterans for this Colgate team is Robbie Bordone, and he really is their go-to guy in so many ways.
He sure is. He had a hat trick, I believe, last week and a big win over Dartmouth. I know that they've done a great job of leading the team. He's got a fellow named Jeremy Price, who's a defenseman, and then Tom Larkin, another senior defenseman. The three of them have led the Colgate team with great leadership, and Bordone is just an exceptional player that does the big things in the big moment.
So far, Merrimack has gotten 29 points from its defensemen, and among those guys in the blue line, Jordan Haywood is the top scorer with 4 goals and 4 assists, but he brings more than just scoring.
He sure does. Mark Dennehy, he can't talk enough about the type of kid Jordan is. Jordan's just a character guy. He makes sure that he's ready for every game, leads by example, and has an impact on all the young players in that locker room. So he's a born leader as well as a great player.
When we come back, we'll get the keys to the game for Merrimack from head coach Mark Dennehy, and we'll have the opening faceoff. It's Colgate and the Warriors coming up next on the Merrimack Sports Network. Back at Lawler Arena, where Merrimack is hosting Colgate this afternoon, time for the TSR coaches interview with Warriors head coach Mark Dennehy. And Thanksgiving yesterday, what's it like for you guys as a team to celebrate the holiday?
Well, it's funny. Luckily enough, my family still lives in the area, so I was able to go home after our 8 a.m. practice. And then get grilled by my family that I could be such an ogre and have practice on Thanksgiving morning. But with a game today, it's important that we got a workout in. We've got a lot of guys that aren't from this area. So thankfully enough, we have enough players from the area whose families are wonderful enough to invite a lot of our players. Every one of our players ended up going to one of their teammates' homes or maybe a girlfriend's home and celebrating Thanksgiving. For the Canadians on our team, their Thanksgiving is a little bit earlier. And then for our Swedish and Finnish fellows, they didn't have to migrate to find a home. So I'm sure they give thanks in a different way. They don't celebrate Thanksgiving like we do.
You're trying to break a three-game losing streak in this one today. What are some of the things you're looking to correct?
Well, first of all, we're undefeated today. And that's really what we have to focus on. So is Colgate. But we can't let anything that transpired in the last couple games affect how we approach this game. There are some things we need to learn from those experiences, but it's about getting better every day, and we had a really good week of practice. Thought we played pretty well for large stretches of the games against both Boston University and Boston College. Made some mistakes. I think we've worked on those. If we learn from those, then we can move forward with a positive mindset.
What are your keys against the Raiders today?
Well, one of the things we've been working on over the last couple weeks is just being harder to play against. Playing with a little more integrity, finishing our checks. When we have an opportunity to get pucks, and getting them to the net. When we have an opportunity to get pucks out of our zone, into their zone, down deep. Doing just that and getting back to some Merrimack hockey.
Coach, thanks as always. Good luck today.
Thanks, Steve.
A look at Mark Dennehy in his 8th season as the head coach of the Warriors. 93 wins on the Merrimack bench. His team 4-6-1 this season, out to snap a 3-game losing streak. He will have Rasmus Tyrinen in goal today, a sophomore out of Finland, getting his 6th start, 1-2-1 with a 2.99 goals against average. On the other side, Colgate comes in with a record of 6-6-1. The veteran Don Vaughn in his 20th season on the bench. He has racked up 320 wins so far in his career. He will go with a freshman, Spencer Finney, the ECAC Rookie of the Week and Defensive Player of the Week, coming off a 25-save shutout against Harvard, 2-2 with a 1.92 goals against average. The referees, Ryan Sweeney, Tim Lowe, Paul Sacco, and Joe Ross, working the game here at Lawler Arena. Maroon jerseys for Colgate, the gold jerseys for Merrimack. We'll take a look at today's lineups, brought to you by Dunkin' Donuts of Merrimack Valley. Stop in today for one of our delicious breakfast sandwiches. Play underway here in North Andover. Merrimack has Haywood slided in behind Finney, taken away there by Bartliff. Christie, the freshman, trying to pinch in and get possession, but knocked off the puck is Gustafson, looking for the outlet for Bourdon. Intercepted by Merrimack, and the Warriors will dump it back in.